There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
He's looking a little off balance. And setting him up.
That's going to hurt.
Rollins with a reversal.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Reversal! What a counter!
Nakamura, so elusive.
Landslide!
Ooh! And there's no questioning the abilities of Shinsuke Nakamura after this display.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Samoan driver.
And a nice takedown.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Side slam.
Nice.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Now, what's Rollins have planned here?
Boom. Small package driver.
He's heading back to the ring.
Back into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
Landslide!
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
He's back into the ring.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
A boom! Small package driver. He breaks the pin before a one count.
How'd he do that? Nakamura was ready for that one.
Boom!
Successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Out of the way in time.
Side slam.
Nice.
Working on the arm. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Yeah, all the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
Nakamura gets the counter.
Oh,
my goodness.
Boom. If at first you don't succeed.
Side slam.
Nice.
Shinsuke has him up.
Landslide. Brutal attacks courtesy Shinsuke Nakamura.
All hail the king of strong style.
Kick gets caught.
Takedown. Beautiful drop kick.
Brought down. He knew what was coming.
Shinsuke has him up.
separation imminent for Nakamura.
Arm trapped. Burying knees into the body.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Nakamura so elusive.
Oh, what a suplex.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Good technique reversing Rollins.
Oh, Nakamura! Landslide! Oh, God!
Hooked him up.
Yeah, suplex!
Stomping, ouch!
The tip-lift German suplex.
Rollins got out of the way.
Look at this.
Northern Lights.
Is it enough? The cover!
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Boom!
Knock him down.
Ouch.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Up high and all the way to the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Enough already.
Rollins getting worked on here.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Check your face after that one. Finds the answer for Nakamura.
And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Rollins.
Able to reverse that one.
Taken down.
Watch this. Northern Lights suplex.
Strong kick out late into the match.
What's it gonna take to put this match away?
He turns it around. Side slam.
Nice.
Ooh.
Fighting back with a counter.
Quick takedown there.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Scoop slam.
Nope.
Nakamura looking to finish this off.
Kinshasa. Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Kinshasa!
I think that finally closes the book.
Here it goes.
Kinshasa! It's all Shinsuke now.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
I think we're gonna see it, Corey.
There it is! Kinshasa!
That one has to end this.
Cover! One, two, three. Shinsuke Nakamura did it!
Here is your winner. He is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura!
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
Seth Rollins can't be pleased with his performance here tonight.
He won't be.